Hey, what's up guys? This is Thomas from freewaysocial.com, and in this video I'll show you how to stop receiving email notifications from Facebook using your smartphone. By default, Facebook sends email notifications about new friend requests, new posts, likes, or comments under your posts. What's more, if you just click the unsubscribe button at the bottom of the email, it will only disable this particular type of emails, but you will still receive the other ones. So what you really need to do is to disable email notifications via Facebook settings. Follow these steps to stop receiving email notifications from Facebook using your smartphone. So first of all, open up Facebook app on your mobile device and log into your Facebook profile if you haven't already. Click on the menu icon at the top right corner. Scroll down and select Settings and Privacy. From the appeared menu, select Settings. Scroll down till you find Notifications tab. Select Notification Settings. Scroll down again and click on Email. Here you will be able to tweak your email notification settings. Just turn off the notifications which you wouldn't like to receive in the future. For this case, I will turn off all of the notifications. Done. You have successfully disabled email notifications from Facebook. I hope that this guide was helpful and you were able to stop receiving email notifications from Facebook. Don't forget to like this video and visit us at freewaysocial.com.